Welcome to Teacher Kariuki. Please subscribe down below and comment, and God will bless you. Today we are going to study about what psychological tricks work on most people. What psychological tricks work on most people? Number one, how do you know the person you like is looking at you? You can pretend to yawn. If he is looking at you, he will unconsciously yawn with you because yawning is contagious. Yes. How do you know the person you like is looking at you? You can pretend to yawn. If he is looking at you, he will unconsciously yawn with you because yawning is contagious. Number two, how did you find someone lying to you? When a person lies, he will be surprised, repeat your questions and then answer it. This is because he needs this time to make you up lies quickly in his mind. How do you find someone lying to you? When a person lies, he will be surprised, repeat your questions and then answer it. This is because he needs this time to make up lies quickly in his mind. Number three, when you buy clothes. When I see a dress for $300 and the promotion price is only $200, I feel favorable and buy it immediately. In fact, the dress may be worth only $100, but merchants sell a lot of clothes by this means. Number four, when you express your opinion, you can nod slightly and send some positive signals to others. They will unconsciously assimilate into your consciousness and produce ideas that agree with you. Yes. Number five, I need to look at my ex-boyfriend Facebook at night, break up on impulse and regret the next day. This is because at night we change from social role to personal roles. Late at night, often our time alone with ourselves, we are most likely to think of the unusual mind, easy to become irrational and calm. So please make the most important decision during the day. You can try these mental skills in your life, which may have unexpected effects. Welcome to Teacher Kariuki. We have talked about what psychological tricks works on most people. What psychological tricks works on most people. Please subscribe on my channel and you are able to learn a lot. Bye.